All right, today we're checking out 38 Special. We're listening to the song Hold On Loosely. Let's get into it.
Interesting.
Why is that?
I think that it sounds like a song that would have been put in a movie, that the movie was about something in the past. So, like, let's say this is the 80s, a song comes out in the 80s, but they would do a movie about the 60s, and they would put this in the movie, and then people would be like, oh, this sounds like, you know, it was in the 60s, but it's actually like a current song. You know what I mean?
So you think it has a 60s sound?
Not 60s. This is like an example.
Oh.
But I just feel like this sound is like a diner sort of drive-in type sound. Like it's like a little older than the 80s sound.
Really?
Yeah, but not really. Like it kind of is, but it's like you put it in a movie from that era that comes out in the 80s.
You think because it doesn't have the synth sounds or something?
I think so. It just has like a little bit of a, I don't know, a little bit of like an older classic rock sound.
You see it all around you. Good loving gone bad. And usually it's too late when you realize. We'll be right back.
Okay. Did you hear it?
Hear what?
Like, maybe like 1975.
Like, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. What do you think it was about?
I like it lyrically.
Right? Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it felt like good advice.
Like,
what do you mean? You know what I mean? Like, hold on loosely. I'm talking about a relationship. Hold on loosely, but don't let go. If you cling too tightly, you're going to lose control.
Ooh.
You know what I mean? I was like, oh, dang, that's kind of solid.
Ooh.
Like, nobody wants to be suffocated.
Right.
And then people don't like, people are super clingy either.
Right.
So even if you're clingy in that sense, it's not, I guess that is kind of suffocating. But if you're like a control freak, like holding on too tight, like nobody likes that.
But then if you don't hold on at all, then.
Yeah, it's like, don't let go, but like, hold on loosely.
I like that.
I was like, oh, dang, that's kind of cool. That's kind of solid.
Yeah, that's a good sound.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about the whole time. Like, dang, I like this song for the lyrics. That would be a lyric I wouldn't mind being stuck in my head.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a good reminder.
Yeah.
Don't be a control freak. Don't be super clingy.
Yeah.
Hold on loosely. Give people space to breathe. It's like, nice. I mean, oftentimes songs don't have like the best meanings and stuff you don't really want stuck in your head.
Right? I thought about that before. Like, it's hard to make it. It must be hard to make a song with a good message. That's literally what I used to think.
Well, I don't know. Based on what I used to listen to.
Yeah.
I would agree, but I don't think it's that hard. I think it's like where my focus was in the music I was listening to.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.